They really played very poor cricket, very poor team selection.
I think the pitches are also tired because of the IPL, but you're right. I mean, Indians were playing the IPL, they should have been more accustomed. Surprising, but it could also be fatigue, don't know.
In the end, the Indian team, they weren't really hitting that much. They were playing it safe.
Bharatiya team. T20 ટોર્નામેન્ટની પોતાની બીજી મેચ પણ ખૂબ ખરાબ રીતે હારી ગઈ. એકવાર ફરી ભારતીય બેટિંગ વિખેરાઈ ગઈ અને એક તરફી હાર થઈ. ભારતીય ક્રિકેટ ટીમના પ્રશંસકો આ હારથી ખૂબ નિરાશ થયા.
પરફોર્મન્સ ઇઝ વેરી પુઅર. આઈ થિંક ધ ટીમ ઇઝ અ ટેસ્ટ ટીમ. આઈ ડોન્ટ સી એની T20 ઇન્ટેન્ટ, લેક ઓફ પેશન, લેક ઓફ ઇન્ટેન્ટ. આઈ ડોન્ટ થિંક દે શુડ.
ડુ યુ થિંક ધ ન્યુઝીલેન્ડ ટીમ રીલી પ્લેડ વેલ?
No, I think we play very bad, very poor cricket. I don't think we have any intent in the anywhere that we can see that we want to win. We do not want to win. Both matches are like this only, you know. They really played very poor cricket, very poor team selection, and so many injured players, no intensity on the field, no passion.
The Indian team could have performed like a bit better because a lot of players made mistakes. Like in the end, the Indian team, they weren't really hitting that much. They were playing it safe, and at the start they lost a few early wickets.
I think it went wrong right from the start. Yeah, we lost early wickets as we did in the previous match, and then from there, I mean, the pitch was slow. I think similar story to what happened in yesterday's match, England versus Australia, same pitch, but we just never got the pace. Yeah, I think the timing was just not right throughout the match. Yes, I think the pitches are also tired because of the IPL, but you're right. I mean, Indians were playing the IPL, they should have been more accustomed. Surprising, but it could also be fatigue, don't know. Disheartened, but well, we support Team India.
And how do you see the New Zealand performance?
New Zealand was very professional. They knew it from the word go what to do. And I think they approached the target very, very professionally. And Kane Williamson, great. Even Michelle, I mean, he took the charge. Kane Williamson was just anchoring the innings. So, great performance.